puppy dog.
Hey, Myrtle.
Hey, Myrtle.
Wanna go for a ride?
Get your ass in gear.
Bert.
Hop. Oh, no. Don't get up here, just hop.
You know it.
Sure. Oh. Myrtle, do the woogie.
Woogie, yuppie. Yeah. Wow, I'm in heat. Whoopee.
She's been chasing our poor rabbit around, you know. And it's a, you know, she's chasing him around. Uh-huh. Oh, you're so cute, Myrtle. I can't stand it.
Today's the desert with my little dog, and I've these two little dogs, and Ace says, here, TR, let's go for a ride, and he throws them across the room.
Yeah.
He loves to, like, go like this, and the dog goes sailing off the bed.
I do anything you can, of course, of that dog.
Uh-oh.
I'll put it outside, eat in front of it. Anything I can do.
Turn this thing off.
This is Hollywood. This is Hollywood.
I think this girl was dropped off the boat.
He was a semi truck driver. And just no way in the world that that would live. But only for me.
Mm-hmm. He crawled all the way up and then he died?
No. He lived like a son of a bitch. Then he started trying to kill me. No. No, this was like years before.
Oh, I see.
Bad dude. Guy's a maniac. Everybody goes, oh man, not him. Ooh. So you didn't do that, did you? I said, no. No, did you? No. But me.
What's the story again?
The whole story is, the thing of it is like, Roger Mars came over one day and said it was the same as it ever was, and then when he left, he said, well, come on, where's Cedar now? We need some soft wood, some hard wood, and some hard wood to knock on. So he said, yeah, come on down. You always been squinted like that? Don't look at me like this. I hate to be looked at. It's all gone. I gotta go in and get my armpits
done.
Don't
be looking at me either.
Don't be looking at me.
Oh, no.
It's too scary. It's like wig. I'm wig. I better go fill up. I think my tank's running a little low.
Well, time to turn it off. We're about out of tape.
Okay, the battery is weak. That's why you got a blinking light.
That is great for pictures, God.
But, this is plenty of light in here.
Do you want that purse that you always do?
Excuse me? Get Robin.
Well, Robin's not here.
Robin, we've got light and the battery's on low. We could plug in another battery thing here. I should get the monitor.
Is it still
out
on?
The car. Yeah, once it's on, it's on.
Zoom in.
We'll have to edit out the sound later.
That looks cool.
Okay, let's record.
Maybe somewhere down the road.
Lift her up again.
Me, you wonder where I am these days.
With another monitor, that would be good.
Maybe somewhere down the road when somebody plays.
Can you get my whole body? Would you have to get way back? I could get in the hallway. Maybe. That would be the furthest point. Like over here would be, wouldn't it? Right here? How much do you get?
Only till almost 2 minutes.
There's a wire behind you. If you could get under it and go back.
Wire in the way. Incredibly long.
Beats enough that I need shut down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. And the miracle. Reputation's changeable. Situation's tolerable. next to mine.
Up there too.
Good in my brain.
Okay,
only a spooky.
I looked in her eyes. They were full of surprise.
Do you want me to be holding the camera? Gosh, we could just put it there and
move around
that.
Push.
I think we're out of air.
Is the light still on?
Which light?
The recording.
I don't know.
I have.
Yeah, I'm still recording.
This is weird. How do you get in the picture?
Light. Isn't that weird? Check it out.
You have to get in the light.
This is my hand behind the light.
Huh. There I am.
Gives a great effect.
Have you had quit?
No way. We're just beginning into the film noir. Whatever that is. who's up next?
I'm your captain.
Hey, boys and girls, you two can become donators to the Wergi Fund. Send all your paper out money. Bring on down your beer cans. We'll take those. We take beer cans, we smash them with our Butox, and take them over to the winos and stuff, and we roll them when they're looking for beer cans. It's very good to us. Really nice. It's a profitable situation. We can set you up for life. It's better than crack. It's better than all the more worky stuff. And you know what? It's all for me. The whole thing is like, if you were me, wouldn't you want more for you? Yeah. More for me is like more for me, like what I'm trying to tell you. Sure, I became very much older yesterday. You should have seen me last night. I was looking good. Looking really good. Now that I'm sweating, and I've got to have to show my ID at the bar. And Wergi, my little brother, he wasn't there. He carries the wallet. It's really nice to see me again. It's really nice to be seen. That's one thing I always say. It's really nice to be seen, you know what I mean? It's really good. I don't care where I am or why. But that's all, you know. Be sure and send your donations to Johnny Wergi. Johnny Wergi Show, and why we don't know. It's a really beautiful thing, you know. Come on down, bring your own diet stuff, you know. You're like a BYOD stuff. That's nice. It's a beautiful thing. Just be sure your parents see this and have the lick the stamp for them. Here comes my partner, my wrestling partner. We're gonna kick their ass.
Want to thank you, though.
We're gonna kick their ass.
All those things. Sometimes it does get hot.
It does, but we don't care.
Sometimes we just keep going because we like the people.
We're going because we're going to kick some ass.
We are truly going to mess those motherfuckers up.
When they see us, they're going to run like scared
chickens.
They're
going to say,
shit. They're going to say, here comes Wergi and Yargi. We don't want to mess with those guys.
They're not going to know what to say.
We take them back to Czechoslovakia and introduce them to our wives. They'll sit on them. Smash their jaws.
They wish they never run into us.
They'll be messing with their own guys.
They do.
They do, they did, and they will go to. They will go to.
You better not. They hadn't.
Man, you'd be holding your tightest wish breath.
You'd be wishing you not do that.
Good. I like that one.
Really good for us.
It's nice, you know? I hope you can speak English, because maybe if you can speak it, you can understand this shit. We're going to mess your face up. So bad. So bad. Most people can't wipe their shorts from this badness. Not only that, but if you have American Express or like a Corvette convertible, you can give us a call. It'd be really fun to like rap, you know.
You want our number?
Yay! Call Wergi and Yorgi.
Call them. We give you a number.
We don't have no number, but you can call us any iskit after we rob the bank. No, we don't do that anymore. Or any less. Yeah, you stupid people, you believe that shit. Well, hey, it's been really nice meeting me, I'm sure. It's a beautiful thing.
So, thank you for tuning in.
Send your money. Bongo Bucks, like muy maco. Bongo Bucks. Muy boogie, Jorge.
What's your name?
Again.
Okay, we're in business.
Yes, we're going here. Boogie, folks. Hey.
It's pretty damn early.
You make a start.
Okay, I'll go. Put something else on. You gotta wait till we
I put down a cigarette to my old friend. I walked across that burning bridge. And it's funny, Texas always seems so big, but you know you're in the largest state in the Union when you're anchored down in Anchorage. Hey girl, I think the last time I saw you was on me and Leroy's wedding day. What was the name for that love song you played? I don't recall how it goes.
You're on, folks.
I got a better job, so we moved.
going to take new steps against Beijing now. The relation.
Lay down your burden. Lay down your care. The Holy Virgin, she's gonna greet you up there. With a big can of spray paint here. And a big blank wall. And I can guarantee you there ain't no cops around.
Stay here and help me with the party. Like, we could go do something neat, like showbiz.
Our healing serum. Is am I on?
You're on.
Okay. I want to show this. This is real.
Uh-huh.